drummer wants to play some drums. I can tell. Okay, so I'm going to get going here. Do you know how to hold it? Watch.
Come this way.
Before he does that. Hey,
okay.
I was going to show him how to hold the sticks.
Okay.
Hey, no, come back here for a second. Come here. We should, I don't want to keep you off the bandstand yet. Do you know how to hold it? What's your name? What is it? I'm Kevin. Okay, so this is how simple it is.
This is what I wish I'd learned when I was some chap's age.
I didn't learn until you were told to hear lunch. Now, I'm going to ask you to copy me, okay? I'm going to give you a pair of my favorite sticks, so be careful. They're meant to hit me. So what you're going to do, you're watching. What we want to do, what Murray would talk about in terms of teaching, is that you want to let the stick, watch, just hang by your side. Ta-da! That's it. Palm down. Just like that. Arms hanging by your side. So they went from here to here. So you keep them there. Look, it's a little piece of pizza. It's the same shape as a pizza. Can you hold that piece of pizza there for me, please? Because I'm hungry. That's it. There. Ta-da! And it's actually, that was really good. Now all you would do is you're going to tap on my hand. Watch, tap. No, hold like this. Yeah, do that for that hand. Let your arm hang by your side. There. Now, if you wanted to make a little throw, you would just go, what? Hold on to the stick. You would just go, and then go hit. That's the hardest part. And don't hurt me. That was, you're going to play really loud. That was excellent. Let's give it a hand.